The Disney actor died from epilepsy. Picture, Rex. Disney stars including Sophia Carson and Dove Cameron have paid tribute to their co-star Cameron Boyce on what would have been his 22nd birthday. The much-loved star died from epilepsy at 20 years old and was found unconscious at his home in North Hollywood on July 6, 2019. Boyce was best known for starring as Cruella de Vil's son Carlos in the Disney Channel's Descendants movies, which tell the story of the children of Disney villains. Dove, who played Mal in the films, shared a gallery of black and white photos and videos of them together to mark his birthday. She wrote, "You should be 22 today. I am wearing your old shirt, the one I think you slept in mostly. I wish it still smelled like you. I hope it still holds your DNA, some piece of you. I close my eyes when I imagine the same place that covered your collarbones and heart now cover mine. I'm sitting in my hot car in the valley as I type this, the smell of Los Angeles concrete heat and traffic in the sun all around me. Everything feels intimately normal, in times like these, mundane even. I'm 17 again and you are 14 and we have just met. We will pass each other on our way to our respective sets in the morning, each morning, and we'll share a mischievous twinkle about everything that lies ahead of us. I still have years to love you more than I would then, we still have years. I will love you like this forever, stuck in time, always in the back of the van with you. You still make me laugh like no one else. I have never been so sure that I can still feel the warmth of your cheek on mine, on my laughing lips as I fall over you, casual and clumsy Tuesday morning. You are my family, we are kids like this. I'll never understand and my head aches most days, so I try to lay down the burden of making sense of it. But I hold your body in mine forever, everywhere I go, I hold you, I carry you lovingly, willingly. I am lucky for this. We are all better for it." Sophia also spoke out to honor the occasion and is selling items for the charity set up in Boyce's name, which fights to stop gun crime and cure epilepsy. She wrote on Instagram, "Dear Cam, you changed my world. Forever. Today, on your birthday, the whole entire world celebrates you. The whole entire world smiles for you. In your honor, I am so grateful to share the hashtag SophiaXTCBF collaboration. When I think of Cam, I think of him in his favorite jean jacket. It was quite simply, him. And so, our collection was born with a jean jacket that on your heart, says we can change the world, and on your back, a piece of art that was drawn by our Cam. We sang those words together. Cam drew this tree. In honor of Cam, join us in celebrating him and continuing the legacy of the boy who changed our world. Cam's heart lives in the extraordinary work of at the Cameron Boyce Foundation. If you've got a celebrity story, video or pictures, get in touch with the metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk.